I found a lump. And then from there, the rest of it was just a roller coaster of how fast it all happened. And we were like, right, we can do radiotherapy and be clear for Christmas. But that didn't happen.
When my mum had breast cancer, I felt really heartbroken. I didn't want it to happen. And I don't think any kid would want it to happen.
Breast cancer touches the whole family, but a mammogram gives a better chance of survival.